Hey, so I haven't published a vlog in a little while, but I wanted to give you an update as to what's been going on here because there's been some cool stuff. First, I've got an unboxing coming up sometime in the next, I don't know, but it's going to be a cool one, I promise. I've also gotten a couple of upgrades for the studio, a little bit of lighting. It seems small and they're not that expensive and they are very, very handy. And I've got a couple of groundworks that I'm laying out to try to make some application videos in the future. I also wanted to talk a little bit about direction. When I started the Taylor series, there were two categories of people that I'm specifically focusing on so that they can pull something from this series. Of course, I'd love it if everyone watched it, but really, these two are my main drivers. The first is the enthusiast, or perhaps the person who's simply curious. Maybe they wondered, why calculus? Why was it so hard? Why did people talk about math with such reverence? Basically, there were some unanswered questions that they've had, and they just wanted to know. Or maybe they're like me, and they're an enthusiast, and will watch all the math stuff that YouTube has to offer. Basically, they're the kind of person who wants to be edutained. Are you not edutained? Is that a word? Is that like an industry word? Can I just say edutainment and people know what I mean? Or is it one of those things that still hasn't made it into common parlance? I don't know. Tell me in the comments below. The second category of person is more goal-oriented. Maybe they're trying to pass a class or a test. Maybe they have something they're trying to do for which they need math and they have to get a better understanding of it to actually execute their goals. Both of these kinds of people are very important to me. I love making content for both. But the goal-oriented person is going to need a more technical and concise way of going about some of these things than the person who merely wishes to be entertained. And so I'm sort of taking the Taylor series into a branched perspective. That is to say, I'm going to have the trunk of the Taylor series be the Taylor series. But leafing and branching off of that, I'm going to have the Taylor tidbits. And these are the more technical details. These are the things that you could watch if you want to learn how to do a very specific task. They're going to be short, and they're going to be bite-sized, and they're going to be kind of unintimidating. I'm going to continue making stuff for you, and I'll talk a little bit more about this in the future. But for right now, I gotta go get back to work. Adieu.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please click like and subscribe. If you really like the video, come on over to our Patreon page where you can get involved and see all the cool stuff we're doing.